we are on the airplane in Milwaukee, on our way to New York. Gal, are you excited?
Super excited. And we'll update you from there. So
yep.
See you later.
See you soon.
Hello, everyone.
We are here in New York City, in Newark, and now we're waiting to go
we're
to the
so
airplane.
We're so excited. It's going to be very, very long, but we're going to get to be home.
Yeah, we have 11 hours, but at least it's our... Thank you. It's our last flight, and we're so, we're excited. See you soon.
Later. We landed, and we're so happy.
Yes, guys, we came. We're here at the airport. You can see. We are on our way, so we're gonna let you know soon. Israeli breakfast. We have swept some shukas and we have salads, zimba, and shrimp.
Hi!
Hello!
Danielle!
Hi!
My friend. And we're currently sitting on the beach. And we're having aroma coffee and lemonade, as Israelis do.
אבל אחי אני אוהב לחזור הביתה אחרי שלא הייתי כל הלילה למצוא את השלכה שלי עליי את החיים ואיך אני אוהב לחזור הביתה הלב של האישה שאני חייתה תחזיר את השפיות שלי אליי כבר את כל הרגעים הרגילים איך אני אוהב לחזור הביתה
בסוף הכל יסתדר, בסוף הכל יסתדר על הצד הטוב, הטוב ביותר
Hi everyone!
כן על הכל יתגבר, כן על הכל יתגבר כבר חצי מלא ויש מי שימלא את החסר
Hi everyone!
Right now we're at the Western Wall in Jerusalem And we're so, so excited to be here after 6 months.
We are here today to put all of your notes that we took from all of our community, from MJDS, from the JCC, from Nicolet, and we're gonna put them inside.
And all the synagogues.
All the synagogues, and we're gonna put them all inside.
Look behind us, how beautiful it is.
So we just finished putting all the notes from all of our community here in the Western Wall, or how we call it, Hakotel HaMaravi. Gal, what is the Western Wall?
So the Western Wall, the Kotel, is the most holy place for all the Jewish people around the world. And it's the only thing that is left from the temple, the Holy Temple, from Jerusalem. So you can see behind us, that's the only thing.
We're so grateful that we have the opportunity to help you guys get closer to Israel and to Judaism and to the Western Wall.
And it was, I think, the most meaningful time that I visited here. Putting all of your notes and seeing how from Milwaukee they came here.
And now I think it's time to eat, don't you think?
Yes. After a really long day in Jerusalem, we really missed the beach, so we're gonna see the sunset right now here in Tel Aviv. So this is
Azri. So it's really iconic towers in the center of Tel Aviv, you can see that. So now we're gonna go to the beach and you're gonna see the sunset in our favorite spot with us.
We made it!
So we are here at one of the most beautiful places in Israel, in my opinion. In Gal's opinion too. So you can see behind us, you can see some of Tel Aviv's hotel. We're right at Burgershof Beach. It's beautiful.
So Tel Aviv is our favorite city in Israel, and we're gonna visit here again in a couple of days, and we're gonna show you all the other spots that we just love.
We are back in Tel Aviv again.
And we came here because I really wanted to eat malabi. It's one of my favorite foods.
And we don't know if you ever heard about malabi. Girl, what is it? Let's explain.
I don't know how to explain it, but it's super, super good. You should come here to a place called Amalabia in Jaffa. And it looks really bad right now because I couldn't wait, but it's one of the best things.
I'm going to put a picture here. You can see a picture of malabi. And we're going to do more stuff today, so I'm going to let you know.
Hi everyone! We're right now next to Kfar Tavol, where I live, and Har Tavol, the mountain. And we bumped into this special sign that says that the stream, Hashiva stream, is this, and this mosaic was made by Milwaukee citizens and Israel citizens and St. Paul citizens as part of the partnership. And look how cool it is, like we just bumped into it.
Yeah, it's super cool. It was really unexpected, but we really want you guys to have the opportunity also to see that. So we're gonna put it right over here. Look who we met today, the new ShinShins of next year!
Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is old there.
רגע, תצטרך ללכת אחורה, הרבה. או, יפה, יפה.
Excited to be back. The only thing is that we missed our connection flight, so
good luck for us. We have no idea where we're going, but at least we're in the Big Apple, so that's something.
Dark and dusty, painted on the sky, misty taste of moonshine, teardrop in my eye.